a couple classes, but nothing compares to this grueling toiling calculus. I've been to AP English once or twice, but who's counting? But nothing compares to this grueling toiling calculus.
Cool, calm, a test I bomb with a couple derivatives written in my palm. It's Dr. Russell with a typo I see. The chaos I have left are given for free. I can't describe the vibe I get when I forget the rules of a left limit. Aw, crap, continuity strikes. A mutiny fight is what I'm about to light. These graphs make me hallucinate. Then I sweat till I simply figure my fate. I found the simple thing that I've chosen to do is to do the power rule and I'm done with school. So graph, graph, come on, graph. I say, come on, graph, everybody in the class with a blast of wrath. Better use help you tall with an undefined. When you hit up with a limit with a 0/0, you gotta use the rule to be a calc hero. Yo, I literally forgot what I just now wrote. This discontinuity is an asymptote.
Who cares? Someone help me, please. Gotta get this function and figure to squeeze.
Yo, dude, what you got on question 3?
Don't ask me, man, I got a brain freeze.
Yeah, I don't feel great when I integrate, and I can't detrate.
No, you're probably numb, young, dumb. Now chew some gum, and I think you found the area sum.
What the heck? What does donut do? And there's pie too? I'm thinking of food.
No, you're stupid. It's an equation. Use interdimensional rotation.
Yeah, I think I did too much.
Uh-huh.
This class is super rough.
Uh-huh. A 1 is what I'll get on the AP test, I bet.
I take a few electives. I pass a couple classes. But nothing compares to this grueling toiling calculus. I'm into AP English. Once or twice, but who's counting? But nothing compares to this grueling toiling calculus.
Don't forget related race. Derivatives aren't hesitating.
Yeah.
That's why it's such a
flex to find the dy over dx.
I made the AP physics and then I'm so tired.
Something, 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 something.